your past. You can only embrace it. Go toward it. Don't avoid it.
Is that Lily?
I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames!
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me! I know the way! More ammo in my pouch! Take it!
Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman!
That's what you're here for!
Good thing! You're everywhere!
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on. There's something wrong with the stabilizer.
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it! Watch my back!
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily and all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Skin is burning. Just gotta get through this.
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors. And they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon. Yes, you remember it all.
Enough of this shit! This will stop me.
are you?
What else have you got?
From anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home.
No!
The power of the core is mine.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here.
Gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her.
Thank you. rest of it.
To the STEM room. Just need to make it downstairs.
Myra? Is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life, and so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear. Because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No, I won't let anyone take her from me.
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here. Please.
Anyone who tries must die!
Don't make me do this!
God damn it, Myra! Stop this! Think about what you're doing! I don't want to do this to you, Myra!
escape me.
I don't want to do this! Myra, please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now. Please, hurry.
Just kidding, I love you all. Hey, what's that?